Today we have Westminster High School Ag Department and their greenhouse group. They are here to plant. They created a PBL and presented it to Tennyson Knowles, and they are now planting the plants with their design that they chose. We recently expanded to Tennyson Knowles Preparatory PK8, and so the work that's going to be done today is really going to brighten up the front of the school and give it a better appeal. It's cool because one of the students that is planting here today, and it's her design with the addition of another project that was presented. Some of those elements were included, but she went to school here at Tennyson Knowles.
It really is awesome to be able to come to my elementary school, being gone away from it so long. It definitely brings back a lot of memories when it did have a little grass patch in the middle. I do remember that. And it feels good to have that work experience involved while you're helping out my school here.
The area they're planting is right outside our kindergarten area, and they're going to be doing and building a sensory garden so that our kindergartners can taste, touch, smell different objects that are here. But having high school kids here for our little kids to see, as well as our middle school students, I want our middle school students to see that Westminster High School has an ag department and a greenhouse department too, that they can grow into as well, and to give back to your community. I mean, they are giving back 100% to our kids, all of them. Even, you know, the kids that didn't go to Tennyson Knowles are going to have a footprint here. They'll be able to drive past the school and know that they improved the quality of our school and also the atmosphere. We are doing lunches outside. That's going to become an area where kids can sit and learn and do outside writing projects. So we're really excited about this. Yeah.